Second Chronicles chapter 15 and verse number 11, the children of Israel gave offering, they offered unto the Lord. And in verse 15, the third part of it is, and God gave them rest round about. As you package your offerings, tithes, all your kingdom investments this morning, everything called limitations in your finances shall be destroyed. I thought I was talking to somebody. Package your offerings, your tithes, and all that you came to church with, your mission adoption scheme, projects, and please be on your feet. Lift them up to heaven. Wave them unto the Lord. Father, I have come again today, filling my cloud with drops of water of this offering. Your financial rain is coming this season, in the precious name of Jesus Christ. Father, I pray that every hand that is lifted up today, as those hands are dropped into those baskets, everything called limitation in our finances shall be destroyed. In the precious name of Jesus Christ. Please key into the information on the screen for all your kingdom investments. Put your hands together for Jesus as we welcome the choir.
Too much. love for me is too much, oh, excess love. Let me hear you say, too much, yeah.
Too much,
hey.
Too much, excess love.
Your love for me is too much love, yeah.
Jesus!